Three burglars on the run tonight. Three men who like to hit the same kind of store on the same street at about the same time of day. We have video and pictures of them in Crime Stoppers tonight. There have been at least two burglaries, July 5th and the 6th. Both were at about a quarter after 3 in the morning. Both were at Tobacco and Phones for Less stores at 72nd and Blondo, then just south of 72nd and Military. Here are some clearer pictures of two of the suspects. The three smash through the front door, steal alcohol and cigarettes, and then run away. All three appear to be white or light-skinned, wearing either gray T-shirts or sweatshirts. One had Union Bay on the front. Another suspect had a black hat with a red bill. Now, contact Crime Stoppers if you have information about them. You could get a reward for a good anonymous tip.